Would I allow my child who's 10, 12, 14 years of age to go to public schools where they force them to have their physical education class mixed together, swimming in a swimming pool, wearing bathing clothes? Would I have my child go to such a school where they don't have halal and haram, where free mixing is permissible, where it is okay to have relationships, kissing, hugging, dating, sexual intercourse? Would I take my children to schools where they teach them that homosexuality is a normal thing? To have a relationship between a man and a man, a girl, a woman and a woman, is totally legit. To be heterosexual, to teach them how to use condoms and how to refrain from STDs, etc. A'udhu billah. At an early age, I expose my child with my own hands to such filth and expect my child to grow up to be a practicing Muslim? This is unbelievable. So living in such kafir countries has its merits. No argument in that. But at the same time, it comes with a very high cost, a very high price, which real Muslims would not be willing to pay.